How do cyclones get their names? Cyclones are named under the support of the World Meteorological Organization and not just the Indian Meteorological Department. Cyclones are named by various warning centers as it provides easy communication between forecasters and the general public regarding forecast and warnings. The names reduce any confusion in the event of two or more simultaneous storms in the same basin. For more such amazing information, keep watching Edifying Insights.